Okay, so today I'll be showing you a gameplay of this team, which is full of Vegitos, and I would like to call this Realm of Vegitos. And as of after searching YouTube, I think this is the first ever Realm of Vegitos video, and I'll be going against Legendary Goku using this team. And as you can see, my Vegito Candy is Easy It. And let me take a second to talk about this unit. So basically, his passive skill will really come in handy. So basically, the attack and defense plus 20% per tech key sphere obtained, that will come in super clutch later in the game when he cannot dodge when he's against MUI. So as the attack plus 10%, you know, defense plus 10%, sorry, per non-tech key sphere obtained. So those two passive skill will really come in handy towards late game, and of course his very infamous great chance of evading an enemy's attack. So I think he's a very, very good unit. I would say he's the second best Vegito EZA, with him being the last and this guy being the first. So one fun fact about this Vegito team is that half of them are EZA Vegitos and the other half are LR Vegitos. So this team can really do some damage. And yeah, so I'll show you the gameplay right now.
本気を見せてやる。全力で行くぞ。
焼き付けておくんだな。これがベジットの真の力だ。ファイナルカメハメハ。その目に焼き付けておくんだな。これがベジットの真の力だ。ファイナルカメハメハ。